Hi everybody, this is Mark from Marks Mandalas, and this is a new series of videos I'm going to be making in addition to my other ones, and I'm calling it When Marks Mandalas, and this is When Marks Mandalas number one. I'm calling it that because the pieces that I'm painting in this series I'm going to be giving away, and in order to have an opportunity to win them, it's going to be very easy. I'm going to have the rules and how to enter on my website. I have a link in the description below, and I believe I can tell you right now what you have to do. It's quick and easy. You just have to like the video, leave a comment, it can even be just one word, and subscribe to my channel. And if you do that, you are entered for a chance to win the piece that you are seeing being painted in this video. At this point, it's going to be an evolution. I'm sure I'll make some adjustments, but for right now, I'm going to randomly select somebody from the comments, and 1 week from the day that I post this video, I might make that a longer duration or a shorter, but it depends on how many of these I can make, how long it takes me. This is not going to be like my other videos in that I'm not going to be talking over the top of these. One thing I'm sure that you already can notice is that there's background music, and that's because this is going to be more of a just an opportunity to watch how I paint my dot mandalas, and just something you can watch as an escape from everything else going on in the world. Some of you may want the music in the background, and some of you may not. For those that don't, you can just turn the volume down or hit mute and just be able to watch it without the background music. And I'm guessing I'm going to be leaving some details out in this introduction, so please be sure to read the information in the link, and I'll be putting information in the description in the video for this and other future videos for other Win Marks Mandalas series. So I'm going to go ahead and just let the music take over. I'm going to let you watch. I would also appreciate your feedback on what you think of this series. Like I said, it's more about just watching me paint. Hopefully you can learn some of the techniques that you can integrate into how you paint. But if nothing else, I hope it's just something relaxing to watch, to just take your mind off of everything else that's happening. I hope you've enjoyed this video, and I want to wish you the best of luck in being the winner for this piece, but please know that I am planning on making many more in the Win Marks Mandala series, as I want to give as many people an opportunity to own a piece of my art. This is Mark from Marks Mandalas. Until next time, rock on.